And so let's focus on the effect the high voltage system has on fire.